As you know, all eyes are on Nevada tonight, and we may have a big say in who becomes the next president. Statewide, 190,150 ballots turned in still need to be counted. This is all according to the Secretary of State. Two-thirds of them are mail ballots. Another 6,000 are waiting on signature and ID verifications to be added to that number. Now, in Washoe County, officials got about 200 more ballots in today's mail. They still had about 3,000 left over from yesterday to count. After that, they will still have over 5,100 ballots that they haven't counted yet. 90% of all of these votes in this state that still need to be counted are out of Clark County. They should finish counting 51,000 of them tonight. Most mail-in ballots will be counted by this weekend. Another 60,000 will be counted later. With such high stakes, the registrar is making sure all the counters are safe.
We have security here. We have law enforcement who are protecting us. I am concerned for the safety of my staff. We're putting measures into place to make sure that we have the security that's necessary. Again, we're going to begin to monitor the vehicles as they come in to make sure that they should be here.
Now, they should be done counting for the night right about now. We do expect the next number updates from both Clark and Washoe counties around 10 tomorrow morning. But we won't have all official results until next Friday. So the big question, why is Nevada taking so long to count ballots? Well, Attorney General Aaron Ford says mostly it's because so many people voted by mail. Here's what still needs to be counted. Ballots dropped off on Election Day, votes from people who registered on Election Day, provisional ballots, and ballots sent by Election Day that are going to be received through next Tuesday.
There's only one result, and that comes after all the actual lawful votes have been tabulated and counted. It's taken longer this time to be sure than normal for this year for us to get those done, because many voters have taken advantage of the vote by mail process, and counting ballots has taken time because we have so many safeguards to prevent fraud.
Now, some of those safeguards include the signature verification process, the barcodes process, and the repetitive process, which is what makes sure no one votes twice.